the Bible. And for me, I think you have to get a time in your day or week that when you can sit down and that's your specific time, and you keep it on track to that time and not go off and do something, because you know, it's so easy to get distracted in our rooms with computers or TV or friends or phones or whatever. We can get distracted from God. So just find a time and you set that aside every day to read the Bible.